Wanna say hi to the folks, Megs? Say hi to the folks. There you go. All right, well, you can stay there, but I'm just gonna share the seat with you, okay? Yeah, is that all right? I'm guessing that's a yes. All right. Oh, all right. She's going to go to the bigger bench. Okay, I got a little Warren Zevon for you today. I was sitting in the Hollywood Hawaiian Hotel. I was staring at my empty coffee cup. I was thinking that the gypsy wasn't lying. All the salty margaritas in Los Angeles, I'm gonna drink them up. And if California slides into the ocean, like the mystics and statistics say it will, I predict this motel will be standing until I've paid my bill. Don't the sun look angry through the trees? And don't the trees look like crucified thieves? Don't you feel like desperados under the eaves? Heaven help the one who leaves. Still waking up in the morning with shaking hands, and I'm trying to find a girl who understands me. But except in dreams, you're never really free. And don't the sun look angry at me? I was sitting in a Hollywood Hawaiian hotel. I was listening to the air conditioner hum. It went thank you. Okay, again, that's Warren Zevon, Desperados Through the Eaves. Probably my favorite song of his, and it'll probably end up in an album of mine upcoming. So there's that, and that's pretty much it for tonight. We're hanging out in 100 degree plus weather. I'm sure some of you on the West are suffering the same way. Well, not really suffering. I've got a nice air-conditioned studio. Those who don't have access, that's who I really feel sorry for. So anyway, you all keep cool, stay safe, and have a great weekend. Take care.